Looks like it needs 3 entry stones. Still won't open? Looks like we need 3.
Thank you. enemies are strong here. Keep your guard up. What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Here, boy. Another one.
Star cannon. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six, seven, eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. A large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still, that's rather ominous.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalkers! They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalkers!
That's just perfect!
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalkers! Watch out! Getting louder. They sound almost like Hellwalkers! They're getting louder. They sound almost like Hellwalkers!
back there!
They're getting louder. They sound almost like Hellwalkers! Akuma! Can't yet! Broccoli!
You don't want to!
They're getting louder. They sound almost like Hellwalkers! They're getting louder. They sound almost like They're getting louder. They sound almost like Hellwalkers! They're getting louder. They sound almost like Hellwalkers!
Ah!
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalk!
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. Was there something else?
I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments.
What can I do for you two?
Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Yeah! That was a lot of Elwalkers. Hey, look at this! A blood trail.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
This place looked like in better times.
Konungsgard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
How could he let that happen?
The Dwarf blindly trusted in the legend and pursued it without thought to the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble. Like you said, and the Dwarf King lost.
Betray us! To me!
Look right beaming. Well, the squirt does. Can't see squat behind that frizzle fuzz you call a beard.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We got our ways.
Oh.
Let's get you squared away, then.
Time for another break, anyway.